Oh, that helped me. Wow. I just pour rubbing alcohol and vinegar. Creepy.